Have you ever thought what else you can do with an OTG cable apart from just connecting storage devices? Well, let's have a look. You can connect an USB cable to a device. This can be very useful when you need to type long documents or emails. Or the other way, you don't need to go to your PC every time you need to write a long email. You can do it directly from your phone or tablet. Not only keyboard, a USB mouse can also be connected to an OTG cable. With the mouse connected, you can edit pictures and videos with these directly on your mobile device. You can play games like you do on a gaming console by connecting a USB gamepad. You can also connect a cooling pad to a device through an OTG cable, which can help in keeping your device cool. I don't know if it is useful or not, but you can connect an USB light to a device using an OTG cable. If you ever get your headphone jack broken, you can connect an USB sound card and connect your computer headphones as a temporary solution. You can share your phone's battery with some other device, or you can directly access media files on some other device by connecting the other device through a normal USB cable. And here comes the jackpot. By connecting a USB hub, you can connect multiple USB devices to your phone or tablet and turn it into a computer. If until now you were unaware of these capabilities of OTG cable, make sure you hit that like button and share this video with your friends to make them aware as well. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to turn on notifications. As always, thanks for watching and I will see you next time. Goodbye.